Yeah, that was a divine transmission too, because I was about to leave, and then the thought was like, just say it. I was like, eh. And then the thought persisted, like, it felt so obvious. That's our guidance. That's the Holy Spirit, that's your intuition, that's the voice of God, whatever. It's those subtle callings, senses, urges, that's what you gotta do. Spirit's like, this needs to happen. So I did say it, I meant it, and it had more of an effect, wow, than I realized. Look at that ripple effect.
So you-